In this video, we'll show you how to add individuals to your family tree and edit their details using Family Tree Builder software. There are several ways to add individuals to your family tree, such as from the empty cards at the top and bottom of the tree, or by clicking Edit on a person's card and selecting the option to add a parent, spouse, or child. Another way to add a new person to your family tree is by selecting Add Person. This will open a menu that lets you select the type of family member you want to add. If you're not sure where the individual fits on your family tree, select Add Unrelated Person. You can always connect them to other relatives later. Clicking on one of the options will open a window where you can enter the person's basic details, including gender, name, and birth date. If the individual is deceased, select the deceased checkbox. If you'd like to add more details about this individual, click More Details. Under the Main tab, you'll be able to add and edit the basic life facts about the individual. Click on the Names button to add different types of names, such as religious names, nicknames, aliases, or former last names of the individual. You can add as many additional names as you like. Under the Info tab, you can add and edit the individual's general information, including occupation, education, and identification. On Family Tree Builder, you can provide additional details about a particular date, such as how specific or exact it is. MyHeritage also supports additional calendars. You can enter a date on the Hebrew or French Revolution calendar and convert dates from one calendar to another. Under the next three tabs, you can add contact information, source citations, or notes about this person. Under the Facts tab, you'll find a summary of all the information you've added, such as occupation, education, or life cycle events. From here, you can also add citations, notes, photos, descriptions, and other details to each fact. Once you're done, click OK. The new individual will now appear in your tree. To learn more, visit education.myheritage.com.